Using the information given on the question, we need to find the area of blue shaded triangle ACD. First, let's focus on the large triangle and write down the sum of internal angles. So we will have 2 alpha plus 2 beta plus 90 equals 180. This will give us alpha plus beta equals 45 degrees. Now let's call this blue angle as gamma. From angle A, we know that alpha plus beta plus gamma equals 90 degrees. We know that instead of alpha plus beta, we can write 45 degrees. From here, gamma will be 45 degrees. Now let's focus on this triangle and use exterior angle theorem to find this angle to be alpha plus 2 beta degrees. Now focus on this triangle. And again, using exterior angle theorem, we can find this angle to be beta plus 2 alpha degrees. Now let's focus on angle ACD, which is alpha plus 2 beta degrees, and write it in the form of alpha plus beta plus beta. And instead of alpha plus beta, we can write 45 degrees. Let's also show that on the diagram. Now let's focus on angle ADC, which is beta plus 2 alpha degrees. Let's write this angle as beta plus alpha plus alpha. And instead of beta plus alpha, we can write 45 degrees. Let's show that on the diagram also. Now let's call the length of the line segment CD as X. And notice that triangle ABD is an isosceles triangle with equal base angles of 45 plus alpha degrees. Therefore, corresponding size to these angles should be equal in length. So line segment AB will be X plus 2 units. Now focus on triangle ACE. Again, we will have an isosceles triangle with equal base angles of 45 plus beta degrees. Therefore, these sides should be equal in length. So line segment AE will be X plus 4 units. Now we know all three side lengths of triangle ABE in terms of X. And now let's apply Pythagorean theorem on triangle ABE. And we will have X plus 2 squared plus X plus 4 squared equals X plus 6 squared. Now let's take the squares of parentheses on both sides and subtract right hand side of the equation from both sides. From here, X squared plus X squared minus X squared will be X squared. And 4x plus 8x minus 12x will cancel out. 4 plus 16 minus 36 will be minus 16. So our final equation will be X squared minus 16 equals 0. Left hand side can be factored as X minus 4 times X plus 4. So our solutions will be plus 4 and minus 4. Since side lengths cannot be a negative value, we will accept X as 4 units. Now let's get back to our question knowing that X is 4 units. So the base and height lengths of the large triangle will be 6 and 8 units. Then the area of the large triangle will be 1 over 2 times 6 times 8. And that will be 24 units square. But we are asked the area of the middle triangle. We know that these three triangles have same height but different base lengths. So they will share this area with respect to their base lengths. So the area of triangle ACD will be 24 times 2 over 5. And this will be equal to 48 over 5 units square. And that will be our answer. I'll see you next time.